Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my fitness playlist. So excited to have you guys here for your either morning or evening movement of the day. Today we're going to be doing 20 or 35 minutes of the glute work. So it's kind of like a lazy girl workout, but there's really nothing lazy about it because you'll still feel that burn in those glutes. So for the equipment that you're going to need for today is I do have my ankle weights, and then I recommend having my resistance band just to kind of amplify that glute work that we'll be doing today. Make sure you have a soft surface, and then also make sure you can see your screen and just follow me along so you can get into the movement. Let's get started. Okay, go ahead and join me at the center of your mat. Let's take it down just so we can get in line with our minds and our body. Kind of take a little bit of moment for ourselves. So go ahead and close your eyes. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Just start listening to the noises around you. Being a witness to them. Noticing them, but not judging them. We're looking at them as not even distractions. Now I want you to pay attention to your breath. Where is your breath coming from? Do you feel it in your chest? In your belly? Or maybe you haven't even taken a full breath for today. And I want you to give yourself exactly what you need in this moment. If it's just sitting with yourself, picturing yourself hugging your breath, or taking the action of taking really deep inhales. Keeping your eyes closed, I want you to share with your body what your intentions are for today. Knowing your body has all of the answers and you are listening. So when we get into this practice, I want you to remember that this is a practice for you and your body to connect. Give me one big inhale. Sip at the top. Exhale, let it all go. Good job. Gently opening the eyes, shaking out the shoulders or whatever needs to get released. You're rounding out the wrists. All right, let's get into it. Let's burn these glutes out. So if you haven't yet, go ahead and grab your resistance bands and put it above the knees. And now let's go into our tabletop position. Here we go. So we're just finding our hands on the mat. And I want you to just give me the cat cow. So go ahead and lift it in and then curling the spine out, chin to ceiling. Just really opening up the body, take it at your own pace. Really letting your body get into different shapes here, especially if it hasn't already. If this is the first time your body's moving for today or intentionally moving for today, give me one more. Beautiful job. Finding that neutral spine. We're gonna get the booty grooving. So we're gonna go ahead and take that left leg up. So we're kicking up to the ceiling and lowering it back down. Press it up, lower back down. Press it up, lower back down. Belly button is in towards the spine. You have even amount of weight in those hands the entire time. So the right side's always going to try and take over. I want you to take more weight into that left hand. So the booty is doing the work here. 4-3. 4-2. Here we go. In one, hold it up. And repulse, little less. Here we go. If you have any wrist issues, you can always go into those knuckles or even go down to those forearms. All right? Pressing those shoulders back, slight bend in those elbows, core is in tight, and just breathe in and out. In 3, 2, and 1. Back to those donkey kicks. Bring the knee in, heel to ceiling. Here we go. Take it up, lower it down. Take it up, lower it down. Beautiful job. Intentional movements with each exercise. We're not just kicking it out. We're aligning that knee with that hip. In 3, we pulse. Let's go. In 2, in 1, here we go, hold it up, and we lift. Little pulses right here. Keep breathing. Beautiful job. You have 4, 3, 2, and 1. Holding that leg up, you're giving a slight bend in those elbows. You're gonna stay in this position the entire time. Core still tucked in. You're gonna kick that right leg out, bring it back in. Kick it out, bring it back in. Here we go. I know it's starting to burn, but we can do it. Both glutes are gonna start to burn a little bit, but keep those bend in the arms. Maybe go a little bit deeper into it to really feel it. In 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Corner kicks. So bring that knee in, but kick it to the corner. Kick it out. Woo! Let it burn. We're getting the outer part of the booty. Make sure our weight is in our hands. In 4, in 3, beautiful job. In 2, make sure you're breathing. In 1, keeping that leg to rise. Bring the knee in, kick it back, bring it in, kick it to the corner. Bring it in, kick it back, bring it in to the corner. Here we go. Let the arms get warm, let the booty get warm. Try to keep that knee elevated. In 4, almost there. In 3, keep it up. In 2, and 1. Go ahead and take a nice child pose. Good job. Just start to feel that little burn. And that soreness will begin, but in the best way.
All right, coming up,
we're gonna go ahead and bring that right forearm to come down. Bring the left leg to come up, giving you a fire hydrant. So we're going down, lifting it up. Here we go. Using that breath. Showing us that our body is doing hard things, but we can definitely make it through. Ooh. We're building that tolerance. We got it. Beautiful job. In 3, In two. In one. All right. So knee comes into left elbow, extend the leg out. Left knee to left elbow, extend the leg out. Here we go. Beautiful job. Find that connection. Do not drop until I give you that rest. You can do it. I'm right here with you. In three, we pulse. In two, in one. Legs extend out, we lift. Lifting from the left cheek. Here we go. Almost there, we got it. In five, lifting from the glute. In three, two, and one, lower down. Coming up onto both hands. We're almost there with this side. My glutes are starting to burn. All right, so you're gonna bring the left knee over to the right side. So really squeezing that right cheek, pressing it out, and then going onto your toes and give me your right leg for a climber, okay? So it looks like this. Left leg over, kicking it back, bringing your foot down, kicking up for that climber. Here we go. Finding that control, finding that strength in the body. Focus on what you want to accomplish. Make your intentions on your body so you feel good. Having that nice bend in those elbows to make them also be involved in this movement. In three, let's go. In two, you're gonna pulse that knee in. In one, here we go. So the right knee's coming into the chest, pulsing it out. Breathe it out. In five, push through. In four, in three, in two, and one. Shut it down. Nice work. All right, coming to tabletop. Give me some nice C shapes. All right. Left shoulder to the left booty. Right shoulder to the left, right booty. Sorry. You keep going back and forth. Really stretching it out. All right, my loves. That body should be a couple temperatures up right now. All right, so we're going to our right forearm right here. You're also going to be on that right knee. Move up a little bit. You're gonna give me some nice side dips right here. So you're up, left leg is up, and you're giving me these little dips. Dip it out. Shoulder and neck are away from each other, keeping your chest open. Amazing, amazing job. Using those breaths, I know it burns. Good job. In four, in three, in two, and one. Holding it here now. We're just gonna lift the left leg now, okay? So we're up, lift it up. Here we go. Make sure your arm is in line. Mine wasn't. In four, in three, in two, in one. Lower it down. Beautiful job. Shake off the side. Shake off that body. Take a nice inhale. And now we're gonna move on to the right side. All right, so go ahead and meet me at that nice tabletop position. We're gonna get right into those donkey kicks, all right? Here we go. So, find that resistance in the band, bring it up, getting it back down, okay? Tummy is tucked under, It's not about how high your leg can go. It's about that control. That glute is doing all the work. Here we go. Beautiful job. Keep breathing. In four. In three. In two. One. Hold it up. We're going to go ahead and pulse. Heel to ceiling. Here we go. Nice work. Come on. Pressing both those hands into the mat. Slide bend those elbows. In three. Back to those donkey kicks. In one. Here we go. Bring that full knee in. Kicking it back out. Full knee in. Kicking it back out. Find your control. Yes. The body is warm. Let your body change temperatures. In four, we're gonna have those pulses. In three. In two. And one, hold it up. Let's pulse it out. We got this. Mind to muscle. Thinking about that right glute, the upper part, and the lower part. Let them be your strength to lift up that leg. For four, for three, and two, and one. Holding that leg up, slide bend in those arms, leaning low. Here we go. So, we're gonna be kicking that leg out, bringing it in. Extend, lowering it back in. Here we go. Keep it up. Whew. My right side is so much weaker than my left, but that's what we came here to do. Came here to work. Here we go. Beautiful job. In three, you're gonna kick to the corner. In two, and one. Corner kick, same thing. Bring the knee in, kick it out to the corner. Knee in, kick it out to that corner. Let that body shake. Let that body know it's time to work. Hold it in. You got this. Woo. Everything you have for sex. This is hard. For five, you're not alone. In three, in two, and one. Hold it up. We got that back to corner. Bring the knee in, kick it back. Knee is in, kick it to the corner. So we're alternating here. Kick it back, in, corner. In, back, in, corner. Woo! I'm starting to feel it. You got it. Kick it back. In five, here we go. Stay with me. Keep breathing for four. Child pose in three. Whew. In two, let's go. And last corner kick. Whew. Gotta bring it back to the child's pose. Find that breath. Beautiful.